Uh-huh. It's kind of weird. Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay, island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass. He's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island? No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Any farther, I'm sure. Things first, get to higher ground. First rule of higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! God damn it! Sam!
Supply box. Oh, fucking guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. All right, Sam. Can't lose anything else. That's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
No. Up we go. Oh, shit!
That's a long way.
Thank you.
Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. To now. It's not reassuring. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. Hello. Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Working. Almost there. Shit!
Oi, the target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything. Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Turn it off.
Keepers, keepers.
Nothing brute. We're clear.
What'd you find?
We're all clear.
Where are you, arsehole?
Where'd you go?
Wait.
There's a guy down over here! Watch yourself!
Spread out.
Thank you.
imagine that. All right, then.
I'm clear here. Yeah. You?
My sight's clean.
He might be this way.
Sure thing, man.
Okay, where to? Oh, what's this?
Wow, that is pretty dark.
Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
You gotta be kidding me. No. Holy shit.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
We had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You? Even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
You're a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, if you please.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads.
Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. Nathan, this way. Rusty.
All this crawling is a good workout for my quads.
Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. A crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless.
Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless? Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
This place, I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
This letter's still legible.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice. I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they trade with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point.
Looks like we found the local watering hole.
Pirates will be pirates. Rough place. Broken tables, broken glasses.
Pirates will be pirates. You.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers. What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. We've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. But why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
locked, of course.
Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up.